Well, hello, and welcome to the CKX durability test. CKX, worst piece of shit helmet I've ever bought. So, I'm gonna do a little durability testing today. Durability test number one. Seems to stand up so far. After durability test number one, little chin guard came out a little bit. Not too bad, actually. Not too bad. Let's move on to durability test number two. More than disappointed in durability test number two, the helmet has suffered catastrophic failure already. For redneck science. Fuck you. Welcome to shitty helmet testing. Test number three for redneck science. The chin strap test. We're gonna hook this motherfucker up to the old Kawasaki and see what happens. As it would turn out, the chin strap is actually fairly fucking durable. I gotta say, 106K down the road, pretty impressive. Goggles, they didn't make it that far. Hey, what are you doing, dum-dum?
Don't forget to put the strap on for safety.
That clip's totally gone.
That's good.
Here's our little pal, Chow's Racing. He's a CKS test subject number one. We are, this is test durability test number four for this piece of shite CKX helmet. We've got 12 pounds of secret sauce in there. And we're going to set her back and see what happens. As you can see, Chow, it didn't survive test number four. I can't find too many pieces of it. Well, there's a piece over there in the snowbank.